unbeaten so far, and look, I suppose the league is all about maybe fine-tuning your game and winning games and trying to build confidence within the camp. And so we've Kerry again on Sunday, and we're looking to win that as well. And I think the league is kind of a stepping stone towards championship. You want to be, I suppose, playing well now towards the end of the league and still winning games, and that's what we'll be looking to do. Kerry have made massive strides the last few years down there. I suppose it's good to have these counties that would be known as strong football strongholds coming through in hurling, because you can't have enough competitive games. And I've seen we've a Clare like Patrick Kelly playing with them, and I think that'd be a tough test on Sunday. They did a great win against Laois, good game against Limerick. Things didn't go their way against Wexford the weekend, but I think they'll come up to us on Sunday, raring for road, and we're expecting a tough challenge from them. I suppose the league is all about fine-tuning your game for us to get us in the best possible shape for the 5th of June when championship comes around. And look, as I said, we're in good shape. We're taking one game at a time, and I suppose our main focus now is beat Kerry on Sunday, and just take it one step at a time and try and build confidence within the camp.